We're saying goodbye. To Lindsay Hall. These able crew is putting the machines to tear down this lovely little building. Goodbye, Lindsay Hall.
We're here at the site of the demolishing of Lindsay Hall. They haven't really started yet. They've been talking about it for a while. This looks promising. I don't know. I honestly wonder if they're actually tearing it down today. I've been standing there for a very long time. The beeping noise is usually a good sign, but who knows now. Here comes something. Don't know exactly what they're doing. The beeping sounds more threatening. More impatient and furious. Unfortunately, I think it's just backing up. Goodbye for now. Is it gonna try the side approach? No, it's uprooting a tree. That's a start. Goodbye tree. Ew. That's just disgusting. Is this tree number two? Another tree, perhaps. You know, this... Whoa, this sounds serious. This is serious breakage, I have a feeling. Oh. Ah, false alarm, it's just a tree again. Well, like normal construction men, they're just going to talk about it for a while, so I'm going to go in and get some socks on. And maybe in the meantime, they will have done something. That's Lindsay Hall. This is the men stalling from another angle. I wish I'd just get it over with. Well, we've surveyed the grounds, and we think this window here needs a little more help. I think it has a little bit more glass in it to take care of. What do you guys think? Yeah, it'll probably take about 6 weeks. Yeah. Oh my. It's gold. We've struck gold at Pillsbury. Now all their problems are over. Let's not tell them. Let's keep it to ourselves. Oh! An institution of Pillsbury College is gone today. No, I'm not talking about Sharon Schaefer. I'm talking about Lindsay Hall. Oh, it's a sad thing. Tears will be shed today. I didn't want to trip. Wow, just look at the building, it's decrepit. Whoa, this is sad. This is sad. Sad and lonely. Look at that guy. He's not even hot. What in the world? Maybe some hot construction guys out here. Jeremy Schaefer does this. Heaven knows none of these people look like him. Okay. As we walk around the campus, we notice that... Wow, there's nothing there. Holy Babylon has fallen. It's gone. Tell them there's a sidewalk. Help me out here a little bit.
They'll just break the rest of the roof down.
Oh, hey, it, Lindsay. It's all coming down now.
Break time.
Seems like it's always break time. Lindsay used to be a beautiful, beautiful building. Can you tear something down, please, for the camera? This is sad. This makes me want to sniffle. Like, okay, I think, like this guy right here, not good looking. Old and not good looking. Okay, that's all.
Why? They have what?
Asbestos in them.
Do they really?
Yep. They're so old they have asbestos in them. That's why they couldn't.
Tell us why,
yeah.
Jeremy.
Windows.
Really?
Yep.
What, Jeremy?
The molding of the windows has asbestos in it, so they can't use them.
Pay it, window. So are we all gonna get cancer in about 5 seconds or what?
Except it was a little bigger.
Sorry, Naomi, this little.
My excavator.
Yeah. Unbelievable.
Hey.
There's gonna be a big old hole in there when I get it all done.
Yeah,
I love Lindsay. I have many fond memories of Lindsay.
Fall when you guys are back.
Yeah, right. I doubt it'll be in my lifetime. Yeah.
Only if the market goes up.
You know,
that's right.
Alex, when I'm in the home. The home,
good old Mr. McGuire. What a guy. What a guy.
I kind of wanted to see one of those old wreck balls.
Boom. There it is, right over there.
That's what I said.
What is it?
It hangs on a, there's a hook on the button. You're not going to be on video.
That would be cool.
You're missing a good part now.
Oh my word, the whole roof.
That's going to hang it.
The roof is falling in. The roof is falling in.
The sky is falling.
Oh, this is
curious. Jeremy, you need to go over and tell him how to do this.
No kidding. I'm surprised they didn't sell it part of this stuff.
They took, I thought they were going to give the stairs to the drama department and they sold them.
Did you sell the stairs?
Yeah, that's what I hear. I'm going to miss the old sauna.
Before you guys came, he was going pretty hardcore on that iron
out.
Stuff.
We got.
Whoa.
So if you were to crawl up that other side, you'd turn your whole body around and put your bucket down so you can sit.
Where are we?
Oh boy.
Oh, okay.
They got the sign?
It's right where that guy put his lunch bucket.
Coolio. Well, Matt's owner apparently knows how to tear things down.
Yeah, basically.
It's called deconstruction.
Yes, it's not that complicated.
Is that right, Mr. Paul? Deconstruction.
Where are you, Lindsay?
Oh, I'm down. Just ask.
I know.
You guys go to work.
You should.
Temporary fire.
I know, I don't really watch that back in Detroit,
they have a way.
Word. Hours later, we see the progress they've made. This is unbelievable. It's not even like Lindsay anymore. Here's her father taking care of everything. Anyway, go ahead with your story. You and Rachel sang.
And so we were going to sing for chapel. Well, he said I was talking and asked if I would sing for grace. I guess we wanted Matt Toner to sing, but Matt was going to be home or something. So we did. But I was just gonna say, he told us. I was so amazed. He's like, you guys blend really well, and he doesn't usually give.
This is amazing to me. Oh my. I can't help but feel a few tears coming. This is just spectacular and not in a good way.
About 3:15, we're looking here at the remains of faithful Lindsay Hall. Absolutely terrible, terrible shame. Absolute devastation.
Listen, I came by this morning on the way to school, and I saw him working over here on the corner, the south corner, southwest corner, and I thought, I cannot believe this. This building is one of the sites that makes, this is an attractive little campus here, and this building, architecturally, is a masterpiece. I mean, it had the beautiful brick, that's a high quality brick. It had the Romanesque windows, almost like a little Jeffersonian Monticello here. It was gorgeous, and it probably was even on the historical registrar. Now, I'm upset about this. And your dad was on the historical society. I can't believe your dad's letting him do this.
Oh, excuse me, Mr. Eckert. I'd just like to let you know my father spent hours upon hours poring over books from the historical registrar. He poured through internet sites trying to find a way to save this building, but there was just nothing to save it. People were very, very determined to tear it down.
That is so stupid. And then they're probably doing it the cheapest way they can to just throw it away. I mean, don't they realize someone had to design this building? They built it. Look at that brick. That brick is better than you could get today. And, it upsets me. I mean, I couldn't even sleep doing this. This is a shame. This is a shame. It's a monumental structure. This is an attractive little campus, and this is one of the buildings that really set it off. And then see the library over there? It's got those beautiful rounded windows, just like Monticello. They probably want to knock that down.
Oh. Probably. It's coming up next.
Oh,
next thing you know, they'll be trying to tear down the tower.
Are you recording me?
Yes.
Oh.
This whole time she has been.
Oh, hi. You're Mrs. Ron Dufresne.
You bet.
What do you think about it, Mrs. Dufresne?
You know what? I probably don't have a whole lot to say.
Are you sad, though? Are you sad watching it leave?
It's got so much character.
Yeah, really.
I don't like it. Is Randy in his office?
He should be. Just reduced to a pile of rubble.
On this site, very disappointed in the fact that this great building, which could be an awesome structure of historical significance, is now gone. Thank you.
If I could count the number of times I hung out in this building.
There you go. I never really hung out in it. And as far as the building, it didn't mean much, but I just like really old buildings because they're really cool.
Yeah.
Is it on?
Yep.
Okay.
I would just like to comment on the destruction of Lindsay Hall that you see behind me.
This building has meant an awful lot to me through my growing up years. Back when my mom used to come up here for aerobics class, we'd swing behind the class, we'd swing down from the track on the ropes and land on the big fluffy mattresses and just have a gay old time. We used to play on the punching bags, pretend like they were horses, and the many activities that we hold in this building, from junior high activities for the camp team to my mom's craft shows, gonna be sorely, sorely missed. A lot of very fun afternoons and evenings spent with my friends playing volleyball on the wrestling mats. Gone now, just part of the memory, not even a place to go reminisce about them any longer. Lindsay Hall, you've meant an awful lot to me, and I just, it's hard saying goodbye to you, but I guess it's something we're just gonna have to do. I hope this little documentary of your life will serve to further enlighten future generations about the wonderful, wonderful part you played in all of our lives.
Amen. It was so awesome. A truck even went, like, driving right by as we spoke.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
A dumb
it was
truck.
Going away as you said goodbye.
I should go interview these men. How do you sleep at night knowing you're destroying... Oh, the thing's still on recording. Oh.
How are you doing?
Hi.
Would you like to comment on this, Mrs. Friesen?
Yes.
It's sad.
Stand over here and comment.
I'll miss
She's doing
it.
Documentary.
It is sad, huh?
Yes, it is.
Did you have any great memories from this building?
I spent a lot of time over here. 20 plus years ago. A lot of memories.
It's sad to say goodbye, huh?
Yes, it is.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go get a piece of it.
Good, good. There's plenty to go around.
Yeah.
They're pretty much tearing it apart.
No.
I want some of the window.
Another angle. I don't know what they're trying to do. I hope they're... Very, very quality construction. As you can see, there's like three layers thick of insulation and brick. And favorite part of Lindsay Hall had to be the wrestling mats. Miss this. Vehicles of destruction themselves. How do these men sleep at night? It's turned into a peep show. Bombed or something. World War II. A daring looter. So far. Victory is ours!
Wow!
I don't find stuff like this much anymore. Cool!
What a find!
And a brick!
Nope, we've kept the bell and the flagpole standing. Something we can praise God for. What do you think about this, John?
I think Dan Newkey is a little overdone.
think that's
the money right now.
General sentiment.
Go to put an elevator in. Over there, you know?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
Things that couldn't be disposed of as easily. Old radiators and such. Some parts of the building were salvageable, I guess, but obviously the building itself just couldn't withstand the time. Someone managed to salvage a piece of the terracotta. There's been a lot of looting going around. The brick I picked up. Go back for more later.
Side of the other when we lived down there on Rice Street. And I remember my shorts got caught in the running track in the wood, and I ripped up my jams, my multicolored jams with my elf shirt. It was a sad time, but it was also a fun time. And looking back on it now, there's a big yellow thing right where I was swinging. And I probably would have
never known what it
was. Just, it's a sad thing. And I remember running around the track and doing various activities there. I remember kissing the United States flag and being a truth or dare played with my sister and some of her friends after they had a cheerleading practice. And sharing some good times in there. I swam in the pool downstairs. Well, I didn't really swim. I don't know how to swim, but I got wet in the pool downstairs. Those days are now behind me. It's kind of a sad thing. It's gonna be weird looking out and seeing a field from the parking lot. I walk by here every day on my route, and now I'll actually be able to see the gym. It's gonna be a weird thing, but the Lord knows best.
Sad thing.
It's a sad thing, I think. It has lots of memories. Old buildings have lots of character. New ones can replace the old ones, but they can't replace the memories. I'm glad we have the memories, because that's all we'll have left by the end of the week.
How long is it supposed to take, do you know?
I really don't know. They said something about a week, but I don't know.
It's almost all gone now, you think.
Yeah. Maybe the cleanup part.
Mm-hmm.
May take a little longer, but
it's pretty sad. What's your best memory out of here?
I guess I have a couple. The craft sales, and when I first started here, Mrs. Baines, she was the president's secretary, and Deb Bolt and I used to jog at the track together. Probably my best memories.
Yep.
Yep.
Hey, what do you guys think about what they're doing? What do you think about what they're doing over there? What do you think? Does it look pretty cool? Christy, what do you think?
It's awesome.
You think it's awesome? Did you ever go in Lindsay when it was a real building?
Yeah.
Did you like it?
Yeah. I ran around the track.
Did you?
So did I.
You did too? So are you kind of sad that they're tearing it down, or is it just pretty cool?
Cool.
It's kind of cool. Yeah.
It's kind of old.
Yeah.
Some of the stuff broke out.
Maybe we should get a new building.
hurting old.
Yeah, Daddy.
Preferred not to be on video herself, but her voice can be. So, what do you think, Mrs. Cook?
Oh, I don't look at it as too sentimental. I think it's just old and needed to come down.
Okay.
Yeah, this is Leroy Gilbert. Yeah, we're watching the building go down here, old Lindsay Hall. About 37 years ago, I was baptized in Lindsay Hall, so that's a memory for me. The building was just too inefficient. It was almost impossible to keep it heated. No insulation in the roof or anything, and so it was better just to bring it down than to try to remodel it and put it back into good use again.
Thanks. With that Lindsay there, it really just changes the whole look of the campus. As you can see, no big red brick building, there's just a sky.
I am appalled, and I don't know why you would tear down a building like that rather than put millions of dollars investing in it to restore it. It's a beautiful building, and I'm ashamed to see what we've done to it, but they can't take away the memories that I have of it, of the sauna, singing.
Okay, Mrs. Remy.
Softball, the one year I did like it was the year we practiced in there. Yeah, that was fun.
There's probably a connection between the two, the fact that you liked
sure
it, the fact
was
that you practiced in Lindsay, yeah.
Hitting softballs to the, and Ryan Priggy running on the track and saying that I was the best hitter on the team. Those are my memories, and they're tearing them down. So yeah, I'm hurt. They didn't ask me. They didn't say, can I tear down your life? Can I tear down the one institution in this school that's been true to you? Can I? No, they didn't ask that. They didn't. I don't care about that stuff here. That's all.
Hey girls, what do you think about the building being torn down behind you?
I'm sad. I am tear-stricken.
Don't walk past me. What?
Naomi,
you saw the last wrestling mat?
Did you
yes,
see us, like,
we need to go record and get a picture for Mr. Hazewinkle and send it to him.
It's sad.
It is sad.
I know something good about this Pillsbury. We make plans, we don't go
You dyed your
that.
Hair, it's so cute, plans. I love it.
It is cute. Okay, are we done? We commented.
What else do you think?
What else do I think? I think that they could have built around it. They didn't have to totally gut it out. They could have used it, integrated it into the new building. But to just totally destroy it and take
that
it apart,
worked.
That's heartless.
Yes.
That is
remember time.
Oh.
Back in the Sherwin-Ogle days, like 80 years ago when I was but a child, I remember going in there, running.
Sherwin-Ogle?
You don't remember?
Sharon Weigel?
No, Ogle.
I don't know who she is either, so we're fine.
See, it's because it was a long time ago. And she was my babysitter when I was a kid. And she had us stay the night here.
Child
we stayed in her dorm. Thank you.
Your stomach is showing, woman. Smart. No, it's not.
That's Alex Schloss.
Okay.
Hi, my name's Sharon Schaefer. I'm just doing a favor for my friend Naomi here, commenting on the destruction of Lindsay Hall. To tell you the truth, it really doesn't bother me too much. I think there's going to be a big hole there, so that could be a problem. And I'm really excited about the new facility they're going to build. But the destruction of the place, I really didn't have any emotional attachment. Never went in there except for the goodbye party. So, yeah, I'm
really
not.
More worried she's
going
to fall in the hole. You're saying
not that emotionally distressed over the whole ordeal, to be honest. So, that's what I have to say about Lindsay Hall.
Oh, okay.
exploring. Here, want me to bring up my game decks?
No, honey, tell me what you think about the building being torn down.
I think it's so sad. Well, I never even got to swim in the stinking swimming pool, man. And now they gotta tear it down right when I move. Couldn't they just wait till we get out of the White House before they move in another person? It's exactly like that. They have to tear it down. They like this place. And they have to get rid of it. It's so sickening to even bear. I must get away. No, no. Spare the government. Oh,
you Christmas. Break it all up and...
Maisie went on back over to me, you know that?
Pardon?
Maisie went on back over to me.
Yeah. You can just talk while I'm recording. Shoot. Go ahead.
It's gone.
Okay. What else do you have to say?
Well,
do you have any memories of this place?
It's the first place I was taken into in 93.
When you came to visit?
When I came to visit.
So with its leaving, it's almost like signifying your leaving school too, and really symbolic, huh?
Well.
Or maybe not.
We'll miss it.
Yeah.
I'm tired.
Okay. All right.
job.
Somebody's got to do it.
Huh?
Somebody's got to do it.
You got to go all the way around, aren't you?
Oh, these bricks are pretty amazing, but the smell of this wood is really incredible too. The smell of it being broken, it's a really, really beautiful smell. Okay, what do you think?
I kind of disappointed in seeing this Lindsay Hall come down. It was here my freshman year, and it's a landmark here at Pillsbury, but I'm not quite sure why they had to tear it down, but well, I guess the Lord has his timing for things, and I don't know. I hope we can build a Zach replica of Lindsay Hall someday so that we can keep the tradition of Lindsay Hall alive here at Pillsbury, but other than that, I guess I'm just saddened. It's a sad day, and I guess I'm going to go cry now in my bed, so I guess I'll sign off for now.
Yeah, my mom told them. So you just flip it and flip right out of dreamland and turn the whole building back on, but it says on. It's off now. Yeah, through all this tragedy, the work must go on. Beautiful dawn.
I'm gonna make me a brick house. Naomi, don't take me now.
Pretty sad.
What do you say?
I think it's pretty sad. Because this building reminds me a lot, because I took a swimming class here, and it was pretty funny. And I mean, there's so many things. I work here as a security office, and I really liked it. But I think the school has to do what they want to do, so I can't stop them doing what they want. So I guess I just live it. I can take it. I'll get over it very soon. So most people say they're pretty sad about it anyway, so it's not just me.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Wow. Hey, what's your name?
Jeremy.
What do you think of this? All that's happened here?
It's kind of sad to have it all torn down and everything.
Mm-hmm.
And that right here.
So you saw the building before?
Yeah.
When it was all really big. What did you think of it then?
It looked like a nice building.
It was kind of pretty, huh?
Yeah.
But it looked old, didn't it?
A little bit.
A little bit? Yeah. So what did you see him do to the building?
Saw him tore down a few walls inside and dump it all into the dump truck and take it away.
That looked kind of cool, didn't it?
Yeah.
Kind of, but it's still kind of sad to say goodbye.
Yeah.
To a big old building. Yep, I wonder what's going to be here now, huh? Probably just be a big hole in the ground.
Maybe.
Maybe. Thanks for talking, Jeremy.
Yep.
Day dos of the demolition. You see here, we blast pretty much all of the second layer even. They've been at work here since about 7 this morning, and it's now about 12:30 or so. So I've been pretty busy this morning. Locker room wall. So, a wrestling mat. Thank you. fence.